We shouldn't judge someone's professional ability based on their personal life. You know, the reason why psychology works the way it's set up is because if I don't have an emotional involvement with you, I am better able to see what's going on consciously and unconsciously in your life.